Now, can we settle down again, please? Shh. Team 104 will dance the Vikings. Thunder and lightning batter the rocks, and a thick shroud of fog is lifted over Clontarf Bay. We peer through the darkness. The Vikings are coming. Watch as the majestic Viking ship appears. The Vikings snap the oars of their ship sharply down, preparing to take land by storm. Bursting out of their ship, they move into a shield formation. They duck and dive, dropping sharply to the ground and shooting up again to avoid the arrows being fired their way. Their sharp arms display military-like precision. The sound of our claps represent the clinking and clanking of the swords and spears wielded by the Vikings. Watch as we use our arm movements to imitate the native townspeople firing their bows and arrows in battle. Taking hands, we tiptoe carefully and quietly, moving in two groups to avoid being spotted. As the Vikings advance, we drop to the ground suddenly and quickly peek out through the rough terrain. We pound the ground in unison like a heartbeat as a signal to call upon our hero, Brian Boru, to save his people. Watch as we reveal the legendary sword of Brian Boru. On bended knee, we form the sword and slowly lunge back, waiting to strike. Brian conquered the Vikings at that famous battle, and from this, a historic legendary warrior was born. Listen now to the haunting sounds of the mighty horn as we look upon the iconic Viking ship. A mythical drum beats. The Vikings are coming. Team 104, dancing the Vikings.
We'll be right back. Thank you.